This is my boyfriend, John.
It's a pleasure to finally meet you.
Hey.
I hope you don't mind that I'm here. I know it's your lake house, and I'm not trying to take away time with your mom. Oh, I've actually got something for you. Can you give me just a minute?
She wants me to stay here. So awful. I'm sorry.
Are you kidding me? I'm sorry. I didn't want you to ruin your dress. I just reacted. I didn't really know what to do. Hey. Libby. It's okay. This is totally normal. It's no big deal. You have a little red in your hair.
By the way, so I sure hope you weren't planning on having another one.
John, babe, please say something. Babe, please don't be mad. John!
Let go.
Here now! Hey! Don't touch that!